New York Post columnist Miranda Devine reacts to the second Trump impeachment on America's Newsroom. The New York Post columnist wrote in an op-ed the Democrats display shameless hypocrisy when it comes to only protecting themselves or when their own safety is at risk. Such as last week when a pro-Trump mob stormed the Capitol in a deadly melee. Devine continued to blast the left, saying they have no self-awareness when it comes to these matters. And if they do, they don't care. Miranda Devine, we saw Democrat after Democrat stand up in the House during that sham impeachment process on Wednesday and declare that mob violence was terrible, and law and order was wonderful, and the police are terrific. What happened to all the rhetoric of last year, from last summer through fall, about systemic racism of police and, you know, fry them like baco and Molotov cocktails and bricks thrown at police fire stations, police stations set alight? What happened to mob violence being condoned and embraced by Democrats? All of that is out a window now. The Democrats have suddenly become big law and order proponents, which is a welcomed thing. I think that Republicans and conservatives have been saying this all along. But what took them so long? What took them 4 years, really, to come around to upholding noble ideas like, you know, they're into civility now. They revere the founding fathers. We learned on Wednesday, they respect institutional norms. Why weren't they doing that for the last 4 years? We know the answer. The answer is because now they've got rid of Donald Trump. They also have successfully silenced Donald Trump. They are just kicking him as he is on his way out the door with great glee. The purpose of that is they want to demoralize Trump supporters and conservatives and silence them, before they then embark over the next 2 years in their radical policy program.